Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel. Today we are solving the second part of the IMO question. We have previously solved part 1. It is based on number theory. The question is proved that there is no positive integers n for which 2 power n plus 1 is divisible by 7. So now let's find the power of 2 modulo 7. Let's find power of 2 modulo 7. If I take 2 power 1 is 2, so that is congruent to 2 modulo 7. 2 power 2 equals to 4, that is congruent to 4 modulo 7. Equals to 8, that is congruent to 1 modulo 7. 2 to the power 4 is 16, that is congruent to 2 modulo 7. 2 to the power 5 equals to 32, that is congruent to 4 modulo 7. Do you notice the pattern? 2 power 6 equals to 64. It will be again 1 modulo 7. So it is repeating your 2, 4, 1, again 2, 4, 1, so on. Now we need a number which is find n to, we have to find the number n for which 7 is divisible with your 2 power n plus 1 is divisible by 7. If 2 to the power n plus 1 is congruent to 0 modulo 7, or that means it is only possible if 2 to the power n is congruent to minus 1 modulo 7. Minus 1 modulo 7, that means this is same as your 6 modulo 7. But we have seen all the patterns. 6 is never coming. 2, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, so on. So we never get 6 modulo 7. Or there is no such value of n for which 2 to the power n is congruent to 6 modulo 7. So it's proved. So there is no positive integer n for which 2 to the power n plus 1 is divisible by 7. I thank you for watching. I thank all the subscribers for supporting me and to grow my channel. Thank you.